Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your friends. Coronavirus cases have jumped in China, which had an impact on the Aussie dollar on Thursday. We also found out that the US underlying consumer prices picked up in January as households paid more for rent and clothing. And data showed that inflation would gradually rise towards the 2% target. On Friday, we'll be eyeing the Eurozone's GDP, the US retail sales, and the University of Michigan sentiment for February. Today, I'm looking at the euro-dollar pair, which broke below the key support level of 1.0896 for the first time in 3 years. While this could be just a test, if the breakout confirms, we could see the pair visit 105 and perhaps by mid-2020. On the monthly chart, the pair remains below the Ichimoku cloud, with the future cloud turning slightly bearish. Do you think this is it for the euro rally and that is going to drop back down to the 105 zone? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates next week.